This is a 1970 Shelby GT500. You can tell it's 1970 by two ways as compared to the 1969. 1970 or actually 1969, but they have this extra little spoiler down there. And then on top of the hood, they have these stripes, of which this car, this 1969 convertible, does not have. So, absolutely beautiful car. I try to do one car from every year, at least all the ones that are here. Big 428, Cobra Jet, Ram Air.